So we ran out of white liquid,
but we found this in the fridge. The extra calcium means that the tubes won't become brittle.
Stop making me laugh. Stop, I'm shaking. Maybe we should... That liquid did not go inside.
Hang on, let me get the drips down here. Try that again, eh?
Take two.
Maybe we should try orange juice next time. The vitamin C would go good. Yep, tube feels stronger already. I guess one of the downsides is milk is a little bit foamy.